out. See me yawning till the next morning. Drop a text calling up my ex rolling. It's appalling. I don't know when to stop. It's like before the night's over, I reset the clock. And I don't own a watch, cause I don't watch the time. We'll take it down a notch.
And it eats me up, but I love the way it feels.
This place.